last class, previous class, I explained one new identity. What is that? X plus y plus z whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus z square plus 3xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. So that is the new one. Okay, same. Another one I want to explain now. So already yesterday, with the help of four identities only, you can solve first three Romans. In that identities, degrees are only two. Okay, but now coming to degree 3. So that means first identity is x plus y whole square only, no? But in the place of degree, you have to change 3. That means x plus y whole cube. Now this is the new identity. Okay, see this value. Huh? So cube means x plus y is x plus y whole cube. X plus y whole cube means x plus y is multiplied 3 times. That means x plus y into x plus y into x plus y. Now see, there is first of all write x plus y as is. But these two, all three terms are same. But first of all, these two terms are same, no? So write x plus y whole square. So everyone knows x plus y whole square identity, no? This is first identity. What is the formula? X square plus 2xy plus y square. Okay, now this is the formula, x plus y whole square formula is this one, and before x plus y. Now this trinomial is multiplied with binomial. So that's why x multiplied with 3 terms and y multiplied with 3 times. So how to? 3 into, sorry, x into x square plus 2xy plus y square. Now this x is multiplied with 3 terms. Next, plus y is multiplied with 3 terms. Okay, now multiply x square into x, x cube, 2x into x, x square y. Okay, x square into x, x cube, 2xy into x into x, x square y as is. Plus x into y square, xy square. Same, y multiplied with the 3 terms, y into x square, yx square. Here 2 is there. X is there, y into y, y square, plus y into y square, y cube. Okay, now x cube and last single variable, y cube is there, single term, x cube plus y cube, plus after this, here x square y, here also x square y. So both are same terms. X square y quotient is 2. X square y quotient is 1. 2 plus 1, 3 x square y. And observe these two, xy square and this also xy square. Both are same like terms. Add these two, 2 plus 1, 3. Okay. Now this also expressed the other way also, x cube plus y cube plus both the terms 3 xy are common. 3xy, here also 3xy. Both are common. Remaining is 1 more x. Plus here one more. Okay, now this is the identity of x plus y whole cube. X plus y whole cube. This is the problem. Okay. Now same way x minus y whole cube. X minus y whole cube means the minus symbol is there, means all the places you have to write minus only. X cube minus y cube minus 3xy into x minus. Okay. Now this is the x minus y whole cube. So now I introduce three identities. Yesterday one identity and these two are. By using with the help of three identities only, I have to solve this problem. Okay. First of all, write three identities. Ma. So already four over. Fifth identity is x plus y plus z whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. And next, the sixth identity is x plus y whole cube. X cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. And seventh identity is x minus y whole cube, that is x cube minus y cube minus 3xy into into x minus 1. These three are the new identities. Okay, with the help of these three, we have to solve next Roman. Next Roman is what? Fourth Roman. So expand. Each of the following. but here sir symbols are changed. So that's why x plus minus 2a, y plus 5b, z plus minus 3c. So these three values substitute here, x plus minus 2a whole square, y plus 5b whole square, z plus minus 3c whole square plus 2xy, 2 into x plus minus 2a, y plus 5b plus 2yz, 2 into y plus 5b, z plus minus 3c plus 2zx, 2 into z plus minus 3c, x plus minus 2. Okay, all these three values are substituted in the places of x, y and now simplify. Minus whole square, minus into minus plus, 2 square value 4, a square, 5 5 is 25, b square, minus square plus 3 square value 9, c square, plus into minus, minus, 2 2 is 4, 4 5 is 20, a into b, a. Plus into minus minus 2 5 is 10, 10 3 is 30, b into c, b. Plus into minus 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 into minus plus 2 3 is 6, 6 2 is 12, c into a, c a or a c, c a or a c both are same. Now this is the answer. Now this is the given next fourth one, a by 4 minus b by 2 plus 1 whole square. Here also trinomial is there, so same related first idea. X plus y plus z whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. Now this is the identity. Now x plus how much is there? X is equal to a by 4. Y plus minus b by 2, z plus 1. Now these three values substituted in the place of x, y, z. A plus a by 4 whole square, b plus minus b by 2 whole square, z plus 1 whole square plus here 2ab, 2 into x plus a by 4, y plus minus b by 2. Plus 2xy finish mark, next 2yz, 2y value, minus b by 2, z value, 1, plus 2zx, 2 into z value, 1, 1, x value, a value. Now some things. A square value, a square only, 4 square value, 4, 4 is 16. Minus square, minus becomes to plus, b square by 2 square value 4, okay, plus 1 square value 1, plus this 2 cancel, plus into minus, minus, a into b, ab, by remaining is 4, here plus into minus, minus, these 2, 2 cancel, b 1s are b, here plus, 2 table in 4, 2 times cancel, 1 into a by 2. Now this is the answer. Okay? Next. Next, fifth question. P plus 1 whole cube. So this is related identity, this one. Same related identity. So this is, this sum you take as homework. This is homework. Okay ma? Next sixth sum. Sixth one, x minus 2 by 3 y whole cube. Okay, now. See this. Two terms are there, middle minus whole cube. So that means related identity is this one. So right here. Here an x, y, here also x, y. Shall I change variables? Okay, I will change the variable ma, x, a minus b whole cube. Okay, the place of x and y, that will write a and b only. A cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus. Now in the place of a, how much is there? X, b plus 2 by 3. 2 by 3, 1. Now these two values substitute here. A plus x cube, b plus 2 by 3 whole cube, 2 by 3 y whole cube minus 3ab, 3 into a plus x, b plus 2 by 3 y of a plus x, b plus 2 by 3 y. Now x cube value, x cube, 2 cube value, 2 into 2 into 2, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, y cube by 3 cube means 3 3's are 9, 9 3's are 27, minus this 3 cancel, 2 is remaining, x into y, x y. Of x minus 2 by 3 by. Now remove this bracket and multiply before them. Okay, here I write one. X cube minus 8y cube by 27 minus 2x into x, x square, remaining y. Minus into minus, minus into minus, plus. 2 2's are 4. X, y into y, y square, denominator 3 is remaining. Now this is the answer. Okay?